Good morning and welcome to Eagles Nest Live for your AHS Morning News. Hello, I'm Lexi.
And I'm Hattie, and we are here to provide you with the news for today, Thursday, December 14th, Pajama Day.
Family, what? You and me will always be tied. Family, every single day and night. Even when you start acting like a fool, you know I'm loving every single thing you do. I know that I can always be myself. Around you more than anybody else.
Attention! Today is midterm or semester exam day for first, fourth, and second periods, and lunch will be during fourth period. Good luck on your exams. Attention any students interested in the Euro trip with Mr. Head. There will be an informational parent meeting this evening at 6 p.m. in the Commons area. Please see Mr. Head if you have any questions.
Advanced Theater 4 students. The cast list is now posted on Ms. Berry's door. Please check this before you leave today.
This afternoon, Haley Frizzell is signing her Collegiate National Letter of Intent and announcing where she will continue her academic and athletic career. Please join Haley in the celebration at 4 this afternoon in the Commons area.
Is she going to brush up? The tennis team will not have drills this Saturday. Drills will resume at the center court on Saturday, December 30th.
Good morning, Eagles. We want to bring you the last senior college acceptance report of 2017. So this morning we want to congratulate a couple of seniors for being accepted to colleges. We've got Jacqueline Galindo, who's been accepted to Brescia. Parker Collian has been accepted to USI, Bellarmine, and Georgetown College. Hannah Cockrell has been accepted to Bellarmine. Aisha Imran has been accepted to Campbellsville, Caitlin Smith, Morehead State, Tamia Mormon, Morehead State, USI, Brescia.
We also have Evan Garrison, U of Alabama, Huntsville, WKU, and Murray. We have Annie Miller, KWC, U of L, and Rose Holman. Also, she finds out tonight if she gets an MIT, so we're kind of pumped. Kaylee Kays, USI, and MSU. Going to U Pike, Jeffrey Ashcroft, and Avery Rice, Lindsey Wilson, and Sadie Harvey to SIUE. Congratulations.
Hey, Apollo, do you know the words to the fight song? Well, if you didn't know, I got some students, staff, and faculty members to help us learn it.
Our eagles, our best, our mighty eagles, soar, will outlast, here, outward, war, weather, fight, be small, our, and, will win, overall, we will cheer, or, H, S, and bring, O, B, victory, go, go, go!
For today's lunch, you have several sandwich choices or pizza in the Global Fair line, several sandwich choices or oven fried chicken in the Mama's Kitchen line, and a sub or salad in the sub and salad line.
We would like to wish the following students good luck as they participate in events this evening. And don't forget that as part of the 12 days of Christmas break, tomorrow's Winter Sports Day. We hope to see everybody participating. Thank you and have a great day.
Sorry about that. I'm holding up E&L this morning. Good morning, Eagles. Wish everybody the best today on taking your exams. Have a couple of midterms today, and we have one final. I can't remember what the schedule is, but work hard and do good. As far as birthdays go, I'm going to get today, and I'm also going to get the 30th and 31st. As far as birthdays today, we have Shanna Hill Tolbert, Les Mackey, Jenna McMillan, Christian West, Edmund Wright. And then on the 30th, we have Cora Shockley celebrating a birthday, Kaylee Troutman, Andrew Young. And then New Year's Eve birthdays, we have Emily Bolin, Natalie Estes, Emma O'Brien, Shelby Smith, Sophia Waldschmidt, and Yo Shi Ya, all celebrating birthdays on New Year's Eve. Let's work hard and have a great day in Eagle Nation.
Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.